So patients who are newly diagnosed with DCIS want to know what's the likelihood of their disease coming back. So let's talk a little bit about that. What we do know is that for women who receive lumpectomy alone and no radiotherapy, they have a risk that ranges from 20 to approximately 30% of their disease coming back. Now that disease, when it comes back locally in the same place, 50% of the time can be DCIS, and 50% of the time it can be invasive carcinoma. The problem, however, is identifying which women are at risk of recurring, and importantly, which women have the greatest risk of an invasive recurrence. The DCIS score gives us greater information about a patient's unique tumor biology. The test both tells us the risk or chance of a tumor coming back, either as DCIS or invasive carcinoma, but importantly, it also tells us about the likelihood or chance of the tumor coming back as an invasive carcinoma. So this additional information, the DCIS score result, helps us in making a determination. Are you at risk of recurring or not? And importantly, what's your risk of an invasive recurrence? And with this information, we're better able to personalize your treatment decision.